Hi guys, in this video, I will show you how to create images like this. First, open Microsoft Edge. Type anything here. Now click on Images. Then click the Create button. You must have a Microsoft account to generate images. Now copy this text. Paste it here. Now click on the Create button. Here is the result. You can download your image from here. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more tutorials.